stones give everybody before, right before the ads come up. Yeah, it's actually very, very easy. Like, all I did was stones get everybody. I made sure I put my armor here on that. So what I do is just to make sure I have my ass covered so people aren't looking at me as I just don't get a bit for the ads.
Yes?
Over here!
Let's speak later.
Farewell.
We died.
Yeah, because he went to the other tether, and he was supposed to go with me on that one. Come on, you guys, kill it!
They better die.
Come on,
three-headed guy. Fuck him up. The humans don't deserve it.
Come on, you guys can do it.
Aw, man, come on.
Come on.
Yes.
Come on.
Kill the tank. Kill him.
Come on.
Come on. Yes!
Come on, do it!
Thank you. No, I was just joking.
Oh my god.
I don't really want you to lose, Loa.
Oh my god.
I'm just fucking with you. You know that, right? Like, what I'm saying, they're saying, like, the humans don't deserve it. I don't actually mean that. It's a joke.
Let us begin.
to work?
Let's see what we have.
Trust they guide you on your path. Is it true the Montilio girl was sweet on the Herald of Andraste?
I hadn't heard. This just gets better and better. Have you ever seen someone so intent on social suicide?
Social suicide? When the Inquisitor is praised as the chosen of our maker. Ambassador Montilio is just a step down from Andraste herself, one might say.
Oh, blasphemy!
Thank you. Those who had been cast down, the demons who would be gods, began to whisper to men from their tombs within the earth. And the men of Tevinter heard and raised altars to the pretender gods once more.
And in return were given, in hushed whispers, the secrets of darkest magic.
Cool. Oh. Said AFK. God.
They are calling you Inquisitor now, yes? I heard from Mother Giselle. She suggested that perhaps some of the faith have been misguided. I hope this was meant to be blessings upon the Inquisitor.
I think I need some more Mucinex. Mucinex. Ah, man, all this medicine in me. Holy cow. Huh. Yeah. Summoner does. Summoner has the best virus, Loa. Do you hear me? Yeah, but I'm just saying it's not Scholar that has it, it's Summoner.
I know, but isn't Scholar
better than Webby? No. Only the only one that's better is Summoner.
Inquisitor, isn't it? A title with a sudden pedigree.
Healer has it.
Mayor Gregory Dedrick of Crestwood is present for betraying his own constituents. He confesses that, 10 years ago, he flooded old Crestwood to kill refugees and villagers touched by the Blight. The mayor claims it was to spare the rest of Crestwood, but we only have his word.
If the mayor has anything to say in his defense, let him speak.
There's no cure for the Blight. But I couldn't convince anyone to leave a sick child or husband behind.
So you herded the infected into one place and flooded old Crestwood. Were no innocents caught in the waters?
Nearly everyone in the village had the Blight, I swear it. Have mercy. I couldn't tell the survivors I'd drowned their own families to save them. I couldn't.
You committed murder on Ferelden's soil. Let them deal with your punishment. Send him to Denerim. He can live the rest of his life behind their bars.
In prison? Maker. I should have drowned with them.
Thank you.
don't know. The other healer is supposed to be healing him.
What's this?
You said you wanted to see your original family crest. I found one for you.
I'm astonished. I'd given up hope that any example of the early family crest still existed. It even has our first motto, back from when we had a trading fleet to speak of. From sea to shore, we tame the way.
Anything to see you smile.
You've certainly succeeded. Thank you. Yes?
What do the people make of us?
We've gathered many favors among the nobility. They will be gently reminded of us.
Any visiting dignitaries I should watch out for?
None in particular. Our guests are well pleased with what they've seen.
Hey, welcome to the stream. I'm still pretty sick, but getting better. Hope your day's going well. Well, if you are one of my usual followers, then you know I've been really sick. I was at the hospital again yesterday. My airwaves closed up on me. Gave me like a sleep apnea and I couldn't breathe, so now I'm on steroids. Opening up my air passageways again. If you're brand new, welcome. Hope you enjoy. You came here just in time. I just got all, I mean, like, exactly an hour. And, like, exactly an hour. It's crazy how long it took. All the boring stuff done. I'm just now starting the actual gaming, so joined at a pretty damn perfect time. For God's sakes, what are we doing here?
Now this one we need to go right and the other tenants go left.
Yes, I'm just exploring trying to find this last tome.
What the hell killed us?
Yeah, and you can hear that's my wife playing Final Fantasy over there. We got couple hours of Final Fantasy in already. Alright. This is the fix, and it works. I need one more time to become a Rift Mage. Let's go. What's going on over here? Oh, why are these not showing anything? It's glitching on me. That sucks. You should say something. Very strange. Well, we'll find out, won't we? This is like the old Final Fantasy games, when you cross a bridge, things get harder. I have to kill some damn Venatori. Where are they? Undead? Alright. So Well. Oh crap. I forgot to do one thing. I'm gonna run back to Skyhold real quick. And then come right back here. There's one important thing I did forget. My bad. It'll just take a sec though. Skyhold. I need to turn in the creature stuff, so things are easier to kill. Excuse me. I don't mean to cough in your ear, I apologize. Ears. I suppose you have more than one. Unless you're a mutant. Or a gangster. Well, a gangster that fucked up. Okay, let's just fast travel there. That'll work. I sent the mayor that flooded the town, I sent him, I just put him in jail, pretty much for life. I didn't want to execute him, because he did try to do a good thing. But, he had to be punished for killing all those people. Where the hell is that table? Am I on the wrong floor? Maybe on the wrong floor. Way below. I found the necromancer book. Okay. Too bad I'm becoming a rift mage. Too bad where's the fucking planetary tome laying around up here? What the fuck?
Are there any special instructions?
No, I would have stated as much.
Yes, of course. I'll be quick.
Of course you will. You're a rat. Yes. You may depart in a moment.
Oh, good.
There we go. Demons, despair, black wolf, beasts. Alright. That works.
A request has been made of you, Inquisitor. Here it is.
What is your evaluation of how we're doing?
Adequate. Based on a partial improvement to Skyhold.
As you were.
Yeah. Now, just sell a couple things.
I heard of your verdict on Alexios, Inquisitor. It was all he deserved. I hope it serves as a warning for anyone, Magister or no, who thinks of trying that again.
I trust everything is well with the mages?
There have been a few scuffles with your Templars, but overall, it is going well.
I'll leave you to it.
You have anything new to Sasha, he does. I didn't think
anything interesting?
A letter regarding Felix, Alexius's son. He went to the Magisterium, stood on the Senate floor and told them of you. A glowing testimonial, I'm informed. No news on the reaction, but everyone back home is talking. Felix always was as good as his word.
Was?
He's dead. The Blight caught up with him.
That sucks.
Are you all right?
He was ill, and thus on borrowed time anyhow.
It doesn't mean you can't regret his death.
I know. Felix used to sneak me treats from the kitchens when I was working late in his father's study. Don't get into trouble on my behalf, I tell him. I like trouble, he'd say. Tevinter could use more mages like him. Those who put the good of others above themselves.
Were the two of you...
Felix and I? What an odd question. No. I had no intention of abusing Alexius's hospitality by seducing his son. Not that I'd been proper my whole life by any means. It wasn't like that. Even in illness, Felix was the best of us. With him around, you knew things could be better.
He should be an example for others to follow, or his death is wasted.
Should I spread the word? We could spawn the cult of Felix within a matter of days.
There are worse things.
Probably true. And you're right. His actions should not be forgotten. Thankfully, Felix wasn't the only decent sort kicking around Thedas. You made Alexius tranquil. I wish you'd just kill him. He was a decent man once. He deserved to keep his dignity. I hope I don't run into him. That would be more than I could handle.
You said Alexius was a mentor of yours.
He was my patron, sponsoring me to the higher levels of the Circle of Magi. In return, my successes were his. I had a lot of successes, naturally. Alexius was most pleased. He and I used to talk over brandy about the corruption, how we could one day make real change in the Imperium. And then he gave up. He stopped trying.
Why did he give up?
On a journey to Hofburg, a darkspawn raid killed his wife and sickened his son. I remember hearing the news. He hadn't been there, you see. Alexius was convinced he could have protected them. And the guilt tore him up. I helped him with his research for a while, and then we drifted apart.
That must have been difficult.
Back then, I was furious. I told him to snap out of it, move on. I thought I had all the answers.
I forgot Alexius was his boy.
But we didn't speak again until he approached me for the Venatori. Too much pride, I suppose. Plus, I was busy drinking. One must have priorities.
Was it hard being away from him?
It was hard not having a patron, yes. I'm not exactly built to fit in. At any rate, he's fallen so low, I doubt he'll ever get up. Sad, really.
I should go.
You know where I'll be.
There's a quest in here. Oh, shit. Another Giselle's in here?
My Lord Inquisitor, it's good of you to speak with me. I have news regarding one of your companions, the Tevinter.
Nothing good, I expect.
If you have reservations about his presence here, I share them. But this is another matter. I have been in contact with his family, House Pavas, out of Carinas. Are you familiar with them?
He's mentioned his family. They don't appear to be on good terms.
Yes. I believe you're correct. Describing the estrangement from the son and pleading for my aid. They've asked to arrange a meeting quietly without telling him. They fear it's the only way to come.
Sorry about that. Yes, I missed everything she just said.
Why would his family contact you?
Because they don't know you, Inquisitor. I am not of the Imperial Chantry, but they know what I represent. These are parents concerned about the welfare of their son. How could I not do whatever possible? I would speak to the young man myself.
Damn, I missed the whole thing. What's wrong?
Thus I come to you. If any good can come of this, we must try.
Just what kind of meeting do they have in mind?
I believe they just want to talk, to understand why Dorian felt he had to come here. Somewhat private, away from Skyhold, but not in Tevinter. You make them nervous, I think. They don't understand why he's here with the Inquisition. They want him to come home.
What happens if Dorian doesn't agree?
Hopefully that will be the end of it. If not, well, that's why you should be there.
They don't want Dorian to know? That seems odd.
They believe the young man would refuse, and the letter implies he'd have cause. Yet, they are remorseful for whatever came before. This is a chance for dialogue. There is
sounds like a trick.
Bringing the young man to this meeting without his foreknowledge, I know. But does it not lead to a greater kindness if there is potential for reconciliation?
I highly doubt that.
Are you sure this isn't some kind of trap? I mean, the secrecy.
That did occur to me. What if it is a plot of those mages, the Venatori? Another reason to put this in your hands, Inquisitor. I pray that isn't the case. But if it is, you are far better equipped than I to respond to such treachery.
I'll see what I can do.
Bless you, Inquisitor. The family will send a retainer to meet the young man at the Red Cliff Tavern, to take him onward. If he truly does not wish this reunion, he can always end the matter there. I shall pray for your success.
That's
and the
weird.
Young man's happiness. That's all we can hope for. Is it?
I don't know about this. For real.
Need something?
Carry on.
At least you don't have anything new to say. Jesus, I didn't think I was gonna come here and have 100 new damn quests.
We must stop the wardens from carrying out this insane plan, Inquisitor. To seek out these old gods deliberately in some bizarre attempt to preempt the Blight.
Grey Wardens have always been dangerous. They care for nothing beyond stopping the Darkspawn.
Like a fair maiden chasing a butterfly off a cliff.
Oh, wow.
Except if you don't stop them, we'll all fall.
Those fools and duty. Responsibility is not expertise. Action is not inherently superior to inaction. Forgive me. The entire idea is unnerving.
It's almost shit. We're so close to leveling. Once I hit 15, we can do the new story quest too. Too bad. That was about Rift Magic. Too bad that it's not a tome. I really need a fucking tome. Anything else from me? Nope.
We'll talk later. Goodbye.
Alright. Let's just go sell this stuff so I have some inventory space. My new throne. Hey, Loa. Yeah. Do we have anything to eat? Guess I should talk to Dorian real quick and get that damn quest over with. Does she have anything?
So Varric knew where the champion was all along. That's the last time we sent Cassandra to interrogate.
Anything I should know?
Our agent stationed near Adamant reports strange sounds. Curious lights around the fortress. At least two scouts have gone missing. We must make our move, and quickly.
Anything I should know?
I've nothing to report at the moment.
I'll leave you to your work.
I don't know where Adamant is. Ah. Jump. Huh?
Dorian, there's a letter you need to see.
A letter? Is it a naughty letter? A humorous proposal from some Antivan dowager?
Not quite. It's from your father.
From my father? I see. And what does Magister Hallward want, pray tell?
A meeting.
Show me this letter. I know my son. What my father knows of me would barely fill a thimble. This is so typical. I'm willing to bet this retainer is a henchman hired to knock me on the head and drag me back to Tevinter.
That would be hard to do while I stood there.
He expects me to travel with Mother Giselle, although Maker knows why he'd think I would. Let's go. Let's meet this so-called family retainer. If it's a trap, we escape and kill everyone. You're good at that. If it's not, I send the man back to my father with a message that he can stick his alarm in his wit's end.
There seems to be bad blood between you and your family.
Interesting turn of phrase. But you're correct. They don't care for my choices, nor I for theirs.
Because you wouldn't get married? Because you left?
That too.
Let's go meet this retainer, then.
I wonder how much my father paid this man to wait around just in case I showed. We'll find out soon enough.
Well, I don't know if you already have 8 or whatever, that's all you can have, right? I hit square on it and then it just pick accept sometimes. I don't know. Well, there's a lot of these. It's leveled up. Besides my main people, they don't. But I haven't done this in a while either. If I'm taking Darien, I might as well level him up. Is that gonna... He's my lightning guy, I guess. Yes. Oh my lord. Vivian. Fire Witch. So it's the ice guy. Do you notice this? Hello. Josephine for that one. What did she do this one? A round pommel. Wow.
Let's see what we have.
All right, let's go find out if this is a trap or not with Dorian. A couple quests we can do for them, I didn't realize. Still a bunch of shit to do here in this easy area. I need to finish this stuff. I need to finish all this shit here too soon. So I'll bring Dorian instead of keep this shit out. Strange to have Dorian with me.
I'm here. Better take a closer look.
I already know what it is, and I need deft hands to get it. And I don't have deft hands yet. Okay, good. There's Dorian.
The Inquisitor ended the war between the Mages and Terminus. Are you mad? Why must you keep talking about it?
the mages are all busy helping the Inquisition. Who would train you if you were a mage? Who would keep you safe?
Good day.
I don't remember this being here. If it's worth it, though. Another quest. One-eyed Jimmy.
Are you with the Inquisition? As you've wandered, have you by any chance seen a rat? Different. Lord Wolseley wandered off, and he's very special. If you could find him, I'd be most grateful.
What makes your ram so special?
Well, he's always brought the family luck, and his advice helped us make our fortune.
Your ram offered advice?
He's a very special ram.
Your ram has gone missing?
Yes. I'm certain that if he heard his Jimmy missed him, he'd come right back. He's likely at our family's old summer cabin. It's by the lake in the southern hills. If you do find him and send him back, I'd be happy to pay you.
I'll speak with you later.
If you find my ram...
Damn, my sound is going in and out on me. It's annoying. I haven't been here in a while in the Hinterlands. Simpler days.
Uh-oh, nobody's here. This doesn't bode well.
Dorian.
Father. So the whole story about the family retainer was just, what? A smokescreen?
Then you were told. I apologize for the deception, Inquisitor. I never intended for you to be involved.
Of course not. Magister Parvus couldn't come to Skyhold and be seen with the Dread Inquisitor. What would people think? What is this exactly, Father? Ambush? Kidnapping? Warm family reunion?
This is how it has always been.
You went through all of this to get Dorian here. Talk to him.
Yes, Father. Talk to me. Let me hear how mystified you are by my anger.
Dorian, there's no need to.
I prefer the company of men. My father disapproves.
That's a big concern in Tevinter, then?
Only if you're trying to live up to an impossible standard. Every Tevinter family is intermarrying to distill the perfect mage, perfect body, perfect mind, the perfect leader. It means every perceived flaw, every aberration is deviant and shameful. It must be hidden.
So that's what all this is about? Who you sleep with?
That's not all it's about. Dorian, please. If you'll only listen to me.
Why? So you can spout more convenient lies? He taught me to hate blood magic. The resort of the weak mind. Those are his words. But what was the first thing you did when your precious heir refused to play pretend for the rest of his life? You tried to change me.
I only wanted what was best for you.
You wanted the best for you. Your fucking legacy. Anything for that.
Shit. I love this game.
Don't leave it like this, Dorian. You'll never forgive yourself.
Tell me why you came.
If I knew, I would drive you to the Inquisition.
You didn't. I joined the Inquisition because it's the right thing to do. Once, I had a father who would have known that.
Once, I had a son who trusted me, a trust I betrayed. I only wanted to talk to him, to hear his voice again, to ask him to forgive me.
It turned out good. I thought for sure it was going to be a trap. Why?
Yes, so when you do it, because, like, it'll be easier, or wait till the release comes out for it, if you get a new healer. There's the one with the cards.
Astrologist.
That's the, what was it called, babe?
Astrologist.
Astrologist. If you're gonna do it, I would wait till the expansion comes out.
The expansion for Final Fantasy XIV is going to be awesome.
He says we're alike. Too much pride. Once I would have been overjoyed to hear him say that. Now I'm not certain. I don't know if I can forgive him.
Are you all right?
No, not really. Thank you for bringing me out there. It wasn't what I expected, but it's something. Maker knows what you must think of me now, after that whole display.
I think you're very brave.
Brave?
It's not easy to abandon tradition and walk your own path.
At any rate, time to drink myself into a stupor. It's been that sort of day. Join me sometime, if you've a mind.
I don't know what you think you're doing.
I'm being clucked at by a hen, evidently.
Don't play the fool
with
me.
What the hell?
If I wanted to play the fool, I could be rather more convincing, I assure you.
Your glib tongue...
Why is she looking the other way?
You'd be surprised at the credit my tongue gets me, Your Reverence.
Whoa.
Oh, I...
What's going on here?
It seems the revered mother is concerned about my undue influence over you.
It is just concern. Your worship, you must know how this looks.
You might need to spell it out, my dear.
This man is of Tevinter. His presence at your side. The rumors alone.
What's wrong with him being from Tevinter, specifically?
I'm fully aware that not everyone from the Imperium is the same.
How kind of you to notice. Yet still, you bow to the opinion of the masses.
The opinion of the masses is based on centuries of evidence. What would you have me tell them?
The truth?
The truth is I do not know you, and neither do they. Thus, These rumors will continue.
Oh, I'd like to hear what these rumors are exactly.
I could not repeat them, Your Worship.
Repeat them? So, you've shared them before.
I see. I meant no disrespect, Inquisitor. Only to ask after this man's intentions. If you feel he is without ulterior motive, then I humbly beg forgiveness of you both.
Well, that's something.
She didn't get to you, did she?
No. It takes more to get to me than thinly veiled accusations.
You don't think she'll do anything?
Do what? Yours is the good opinion I care about, not hers. I should ask, do the rumors bother you?
Why should it bother me? Everyone's talking about the Inquisition.
That's good. I'd hate to think I brought you any grief. Perhaps it's odd to say, but I think of you as a friend, Inquisitor. I have precious few friends. I didn't think to find one here. Don't speak. I detest confessions, and I'd like to get this over with. Allow me to say I'll stand beside you, against Corypheus, my countrymen, or Spurius, so long as you'll have me.
Anything else?
The Inquisitor's work is never done, I see.
Nope. I should go.
Naturally.
Wait, what? Where is this?
What's on your mind?
Oh, no, never mind.
I should go.
I am not kidding. Alright. Let's, get back down here, I guess. See if there's anything else to, where else to send Anna. And then take care of the Seeker's mission. Right. Do you see about all this?
Please tell Lord Dorian that I can't get him an invitation to the Winterson Ball in Leeds. He won't be surprised. He said it would probably be beyond you. It's not beyond me, it's... Tell him I'll try. It's good to see you.
What do the people make of us?
We've gathered many favors among
them. Oh, yeah.
They will be gently...
All right, goodbye.
Farewell.
On my way, lady. There's gonna be something I can send Liliana on. Who are on long ass quests. What did she do up here? Oh, this is back. Josephine is back too. Ooh, another amulet of power. Fucking sweet. Hold on. There's other more important things. Especially over here. Enhanced amulet of magic, nice. Where is it? Josephine.
At your service.
And
Inquisitor.
Then we need to take care of these things too. And over there, Winterfell. Check out the Seekers. That would be good to have. I already have one, but about Vivienne. Vivienne. Sarah, nice. That'd be good. Source.